Buenos días, mi gente, bienvenidos a otro video. Miren, aquí ando bien entusiasmado porque pues vamos a andar aquí pescando por las truchas. Vamos a pescar para rainbow trout y brown trout, y las cafeces son ¿cómo se dice? Como nativas de aquí, o ¿cómo les diré? Salvajes, se puede decir. Y aquí estoy acompañado con el compa Nathan. Miren, aquí estamos, miren qué lista. Aquí andamos en Sedona, vamos a pescar aquí Oak Creek, a ver qué pasa. Vamos a dejar una camioneta aquí y luego bajar un poco y pueden ver, vamos a recorrer todo el río allá, miren, así para allá. Y ojalá podamos agarrar unas truchas, a ver cómo nos va. But yeah, welcome back everyone to a video. You guys can see I'm super excited. We got my boy Nathan right here.
And,
we're gonna be here trying to get on some rainbow trout and some wild browns. So we're gonna leave a truck here, head down, and then we're gonna work our way. You guys can see this canyon down there. So hopefully we'll get on some fish today. We're gonna have a good time regardless, and yeah, let's see what happens. All right, so we're getting down to the creek, and you guys can hear the water probably. Hopefully we can get on some fish. I'm super excited. If we catch a brown today, it'll be my first brown ever. I got my boy Nate. He's a very seasoned fisherman, so hopefully we can get on some. Pero sí, mi gente, miren, aquí venimos caminando. Te puedo oír el arroyo aquí. Y a ver si podemos agarrar unas truchas. Nunca he agarrado una trucha café. Y estas son aquí nativas. Y ojalá que podamos agarrar unas.
Seasoned, huh?
Yeah.
You mean old?
Check this out, miren, mi gente. El arroyo ya. Como la béisbol. There's one. No. He came off. Did you guys see that? That was a brown trout. Let's go, it's a brown. Let's go. Miren, mi gente. Miren. Es una trucha café. Check that out.
What you got there?
So check this out. I've been here like 5 minutes. I got my first brown ever. Look at that.
Yes, sir.
How gorgeous is that thing? Como la mi gente, tenemos menos de 5 minutos aquí. Bajamos el cañón. Y agarré mi primer trucha café. Estoy bien entusiasmado, contento. Tenemos todo el día para pescar hoy, entonces vamos a agarrar más. Aquí nomás es el comienzo, ¿cómo la ven? Let's go. Bueno, mi gente, aquí está. First brown ever. We're gonna get him back in the water. Oh, shit.
You're yourself too?
Yeah, me too. There he goes.
Beautiful. Let's go. Congrats, man.
Thanks. Going? Show him up. Let's go. Dude, I have a big one chase me right now.
Yeah, get this thing in the water.
There's like three of them. Look at that. How you feeling?
Pretty good, man. Fuck yeah.
There's one.
Nice.
Grab my net. Let's go.
Hey, look at that fucking dude.
Go get the treble hook before it gets. Miren, gente, acá está la segunda trucha al café. Miren qué colores. Andamos con el net. Check that out, it's our second round ever. Mi gente, mi tercero, the third fish. Ahí está, ahí mi gente, mi tercer pescado. My third brown. Check this guy out. Look at that. Let's go. Y así da, y mi gente, otro pescadito. There we go. Check that out. Ahí está, miren. Otro pescadito. El cuarto se me hace. Miren. Qué chulada. Check that out, my fourth one. Look at the fins on this one. Crazy, huh? Look at that. Nathan's got a fish on. Might be a little smallie, maybe?
I don't know.
Or a big ass brown.
Ooh. Jumper.
Alright, bring him to me. Mire mi gente. Tiene un pescado grande. It's pretty.
Right over here. Here
we go. Bring it to me. Oh dude, whatever it is looks good. Hey, oh. Shit. Let's go. That's a nice fish too.
On the BFS, baby.
Let's go. Check that out.
Rainbow?
Yeah, rainbow. Nice one, too.
I'll take it. Yes,
there
sir.
There you go, bro. Mire, mi gente. Estaba agarrado otra trucha, pero esta es de arcoiris. Se dice rainbow trout. Trucha arcoiris.
Loose.
Let's see. Nice job, man. Careful, those guys will jump out of your hands.
It's all right.
Look at that. Check that out. Mire, mi gente. Otra trucha de las cafeses. Check that out. Another little brown trout. Ahí está, mi gente, miren. Otra trucha café. Vamos a soltarlo ya. Let this guy go. There he goes. Oh my dude, that's a nice fish.
Get a picture, would you?
Yeah. Check that out. Mire, mi gente. Look at the size of that brown. Mire que grande. Dude, good stuff.
Let's get the release.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy's got teeth.
That's a big old brown.
Here we go.
How did that feel? Dude, that is ridiculous. ¿Cómo la ven, mi gente? Esa sí es una trucha grande.
That had to have been a 2 pound trout.
Easy, yeah. Oh. Good stuff. Oh, let's go. Show them off to the camera. Look at that. Good job, bro.
Brownie.
All right, check this out. Mire, mi gente. Ahí está. Nice little rainbow.
Bueno, mi gente, miren. Ahí está, otra trucha café. Se nos murió la GoPro, la camarita, entonces puedo enseñarles el puro pescado nomás. But yeah, check that out, guys. A nice little brown trout. Our GoPro died, so only gonna be able to show you the catches and stuff, but yeah, check this out.
Miren, mi gente, qué chulada para un baño. Ahí, ¿cómo la ven? Miren, mi gente, qué chulada. Mi gente, miren, aquí acabo de sacar otro pescadito, otra trucha. Aquí andamos con el Nathan.
Yeah, I just pulled out a rainbow trout.
Check that out.
It's 47th one of the day.
No, but we're having a great time. We're gonna get this guy back in the water. Vamos a echar para atrás al agua, mi gente, pero andamos disfrutando el día. Miren, qué chulada.
Alright, so. A nice little rainbow. Una trucha arcoiris, mi gente. Let me get him back in the water. cool.
Nice work.
All right, well, we just got to the top of the hill of this canyon. Had a pretty good day so far, huh?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we caught tons of browns and lots of rainbows as well. Check this view out. See mi gente? Yeah. Acabamos de subir el cañón aquí. Hemos tenido mucha suerte hoy agarrando muchas truchas cafeces, truchas arcoíris. Vamos a llegar aquí a la camioneta para ir a comer algo. No hemos comido todo el día y descansar un rato. Y en la tarde otra vez darle duro, pero... Y ahorita les voy a enseñar la vista. Bueno, mi gente, aquí se acaba este video. Pescamos toda la mañana ahí truchas, cafeces y de arcoíris. Y esta tarde decidí nomás pescar con mi amigo un rato aquí. Venimos a diferente lugar a agarrar unas lobinas. Y pues sí, se acaba el video aquí. Ojalá que les gustó. Suscríbanse al canal, denle like y comenten si quieren ver más videos de la pesca o de la cacería, lo que sea. Muchísimas gracias por todo. Voy a... This is the end of the video, guys. Hope you guys liked it. You guys saw that we fished all morning for some brown trout and some rainbows. So we had fun doing that. And then this afternoon, decided just to fish with my buddy Nathan. So we didn't really record anything of that, but we were on some smallmouth. And yeah, hopefully you guys liked this video. Please like and subscribe. Comment down below if you guys want to see more of this fishing content or any hunting or anything like that. We're not really doing much hunting because obviously season's closed. So yeah, that's the end of the video.
If you want to see more of me.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, if you guys want to see more of Nathan, go ahead and comment Nate, and we'll know. But yeah, until next time.